core strength and stability. The whole trunk of your body, the shoulders and arms, are working in unison. As we lift the knee in very slowly and delicately, we're engaging all of these muscles involved in the movement. The slow tempo you bring to this is going to be the most effective result. So as you move, you're engaging the glute muscle when you kick back. As you bring the knee in towards the midline and the torso, you're engaging the abdominal muscles. You must keep your breathing regulated throughout the whole movement. Keep it continuous, but also, like I said, slow it down, pause at points within the movement. Especially in the front position here, hold it there for at least 4 to 5 seconds and let go.